Soma, Alyssa, it's been a long time since we all fought together, hasn't it? It feels damn good to be back at it. I miss this.
Lindo, are you feeling all right?
Yeah, of course. It just feels like we've grown. I mean, look at you. My young trainees have come so far. Brings a tear to my eyes. It's good to have you on board too, Captain. I hope you're ready to keep up with us. That's what I like to see. Well then, the Aragami ain't gonna wait forever, shall we? It's time. Let's go!
Out. All right. Don't worry. It's part of the job. All right, let's do this. Right, leave it to me.
Don't let your guard down.
Not that I ever would.
It's still alive!
Just stay down! Now, attack!
Hey, nice job, kid. Why don't you take a seat? You looking at the arm? You're honest. I like that. Want to hear the story? Must have been about 3 years ago now. I was trapped between a rock and an origami place. The beast snapped up my armlet like it was nothing. Once it's in the blood, the infection spreads like wildfire. That's how this thing happened. The captain of the first unit at the time, who, I don't think you've met, strangely enough, joined up with Coda to find a way to halt it. Together, they put their lives on the line and just barely stopped the infection. Huh. I guess a lot happened back then. Well, maybe we can talk about it some other time. Hey, by the way, Captain, well, you don't have to answer right away, but... Okay, well, it's just that... Well, I mean, I guess I kind of like you. And the blood crew and all that. So, well, if it's cool with you, why don't you join Cradle and fight alongside us?
Lindo always gets so flustered when he tries to recruit new members.
Yeah, it's almost too embarrassing to watch. Almost.
I can hear you, you know. Hurry up and get us ready to move out. We ain't got all day. Anyways, you don't have to reply right now. Talk it over with the rest of the team, yeah? Get back to me when you have a chance. Together, we can travel the world, see some sights, fight some origami. But most important, meet all different kinds of people and build a cradle for them so that every last one can sleep truly safe at night, you know? That's the Dream Cradle was named for, back when we started this. Me, the old captain, Alyssa, and Soma together strive to make this dream real. I really hope you'll share in it too. But hey, no pressure. It's up to you. Ball's in your court. So, yeah.